I'm not going to talk too much. I'm just going to welcome the fantastic Zianne to the stage. Big hand for Zianne.
Hello, good evening. I want you to do something for me. I can't see that far. You all got to come a bit closer. There are beautiful tables in the front. Just need to check a few things. One, two, 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 two. Katie? Everything good?
Hey!
Juniper tree. Thank you very much. It's a nice touch with the rain. Can you hear it? It's the music, it's the space, it's the rain, it's good. This is my very old friend Jürgen from Germany.
Hi.
Hey. Oh, Dean, what am I doing? What am I doing? I'm talking into the wrong mic. This is my announcement mic. This is my singing mic. And I'm going to stick to that. The next song we're going to play is called Golden.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Can I have Jürgen's guitar just a touch louder? Thank you.
So usually our set is lots of... Usually, thank you, Mike. Our set is... I never get around to that. I buggered that up so many times. Usually our set is full of sequences and loops, and for tonight we do this kind of strip-back thing, so I hope you enjoy it. And the next song we play is called Big Man's World.
I'll look into your face. Your nose looks like a mountain. Your eyes are getting weaker now, and the tears run off the fountain. I don't know why you took a ride along the dead end tracks. You say you don't know when it happened, but all you wanna do is get a ticket to return and the time to hold in for a second. What do you do in a big man's world? What do you do for a big man's fate? What do you do in a big man's world? What do you do to your self-esteem? And as my days are growing older, oh, it's hard to find a friend. And as my nights grow colder, I will back up all my self-defense. And as the mirrors lay broken on the floor, you say that you cut your life into pieces. And all you wanna do is start this game from a different score and kick that ass you please stand. Oh, what do you do in a big man's world? Oh, what do you do for a big man's fee? Oh, what do you do in a big man's world? Oh, what do you do to your self-esteem?
The music makers, we are the dreamers. What do you do in a big man's world? And what do you do for a big man's faith? And what do you do for a big man's world? Ooh. And what do you do to your self-esteem?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
The next song is based on a series of songs I've written, two poems of Emily Dickinson.
Oh gosh. I never do this. It's just not going to happen. We have to live with this, Dean. I'm so involved over there. Just the step. Yes, he can do all the announcements.
Anyway, poem by Emily Dickinson called I Felt a Funeral in My Brain.
And I
Thank you. Very kind, very kind.
If you like the songs, if you're into this, you want to hear it in our usual electronic version. How can we solve this differently? I'm just too involved. I'm too much in a thing to step over. Yes, you get the whip. Yeah. Cash. Well. Okay. Oh, I need to do something. However, if you like the songs, if you like the voice, if you like the guitar and everything else, there's a loose something there going on. No? No idea. No idea where it comes from. Any idea? Oh, now it's gone. No. It's that guitar. No? Something else?
Dean, any idea?
I think now it's gone.
Yeah.
So, next Saturday, in this venue, but inside, on the 20th, we do our full electronic setup because we're going on a little tour in Germany. And every year we do the same. Jürgen is coming over, we rehearse, we do our thing, and then we show it to you first. Okay, hope to see you there.
The river is dry, 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 the river is dry, 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 the river is dry.
Carpe diem. Thank you. Thank you very much. Does it sound all right out there? Yeah? Okay. Thank you, Dean.
Yeah. Thank you, Dean.
We're heading for a song called Water to Wine, which is, in actual fact, in our sort of program of the our set of the past 2 years, it was all sort of new material and new ideas I had. And but at some point we thought, oh, we're going to play a song that we wrote years and years and years and years ago, and it's called Water to Wine, and Jürgen and I wrote it at some point in the early 90s? Early 90s? Yeah. Okay. Water to Wine. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So we need to come to the last song.
Hold on.
Go on. So the last song is, well, the only cover I sort of did, which is still love. I think I play that as the last song, yeah? Hey, give Jürgen a warm hand. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you.
Hello. Thank you very much, Christiana. That's Zian. And before that, we had Caravaggio. Now we've got Francesco Pio coming on. And one of the things I noticed is all the people performing tonight, English is not their first language. And when I listen to the lyrics of all the songs, I'm just amazed. I'm put to shame because I can't write like that. So thank you very much, guys.